Meister Grand Finals. You guys are good. And Meister has yet to drop, I believe, a game.
3, 2, 1, go!
So far, let's double check while it's happening. Right, that was Panda. Oh, I'm sorry, Joe Cool. I'm not able to get that name right. Alright, we got Meister vs. Light Knight. Like I said, Meister, I don't think has lost a game yet this tournament. I think Ice Knight's been the one that's not the closest. Yeah, correct. He's not lost a game yet. So good at chasing off of that, so good at chasing off of the bacon. I think kind of keeping it competitive right now. Still barely taking any damage, keeping Meister at 125, mixing up his attempts to get Meister off stage. Well, Meister's barely landing, I think, now Ice Knight with a 58% getting off stage. I know Ice Knight did ask Meister at the end of last set what he should do differently. The biggest weakness is just getting off the ledge. So obviously it's going to be a struggle that anyone's going to have against a player of Meister's talents. Up 3 stocks to 1. Not really sure where these strings are just going. That's it. Oh, getting the spike too. Alright. Meister with a strong opening game. All right, looks like they're going to Kalos. Well, yeah, very clean first game from Meister.
Start the battle. Greninja.
Looking forward to that work. I'm thinking about maybe considerations for. Oh, okay, we got. All right, sticking with Kalos. Cannot see Ice Knight switching any characters. Ultimately, the hardest thing has just been how does Ice Knight get in? Oh, great! Ledge platform cancel. Because every time he tries to do a forward air, tries to do a back air, Meister's just there, ready with a button. Catching that, the last hit of that neutral edge. That neutral edge is such a strong move for a throw. Get him off that stage. Alright, this is Ice Knight's window. Okay, very wisely waiting for that up B. Okay. Amazing gambit from Ice Knight. Nothing coming out of it, but still getting that damage. It's now making Meister having to think a little bit about landing that key. I'll take it. Back throw. Oh, never mind. Down throw. Alright, here comes the big damage. Oh, barely getting in there. It's only taking 20 damage from one grab. Oh, still keeping the jump. Still living. Oh, I think it went above smash. Damage continues to grow for Ice Knight. I love that Meister can get up B before the third jab even comes in. Had good angles on his uppies though. that's gonna take us back. Just throwing out those forward airs. Yeah, of course, my son is eventually just gonna hit. Man, honestly, I just don't know what I can do. Seems like a rough matchup. Okay, get that back air. Back air again. Nothing there from Meister this time. Meister is learning. Getting that up front, and now, okay, stocks are even. Obviously, the biggest struggle now is to get that last stock. Meister is such a good player when it comes to the clutch factor. Going to be something people will run into every so often, just out of habit. Alright, Ice Knight. Kind of looking for something. Might be catching the double jump. Oh, getting out of there. Oh, good double bomb from Meister. Probably knowing that I would have... I definitely thought Ice Knight was going to get hit by that up smash. Oh, he's looking for that down tilt up, or forward air. Playing so patient. Almost catching the down air. Oh, back air. Oh, catching the back air! Alright, Ice Knight on the board. Not letting Meister walk away with all game. Ice Knight played so perfectly at last stock. Did not give Meister the moves that he wanted. Didn't bite for like a lot of Meister's scary options. Alright, game three. 1-1. On small battlefield. Yeah, I think honestly he needs to play a lot like that. The hard part is just kind of picking your spot. Maybe kind of playing mentally like a villager, in which you just kind of have to accept that you're just going to be taking that damage sometimes. But then don't try to rush in. And honestly, I'm going to try to be unbiased possible. I'm always going to be the underdog myself. It's how it is. Gosh. Every time Meister throws out that smash, I'm just like, it's a 50-50. It's going to hit, even if you're like not even here. Oh, that down tilt up smash is going to take it. I think with a stock lead. He's been adapting so well to Meister this set. back airs. They're catching Ice Knight, waiting on the upper on recovery. Ice Knight really not getting too much extra credit on that stock. Oh, interesting. Okay. Ice Knight. More nairs. More nairs. Okay, auto canceling the nairs so you can get a grab. Trying to get another auto cancel grab. Or another cancel nair into something. Looks like Ice Knight was trying to fish for the up beam. He got it. By kind of jiggling his shield up. It is something you have to keep in mind. You kind of want to getting these drag down up tilts. That's interesting. That means that Game Watch is like a certain. I know that only works on certain fall types. Oh my gosh. Yep, yep. Like I said, 50-50, sometimes it just works. As a Game Watch player, you have to believe in those up smashes. Alright, Jab, keeping Ice Knight offstage. Got a DI in and then DI out, if I remember correctly. Meister spaced that so perfectly that he landed without any lag. House match gonna take the stock. Now it is even stock, even game right now. The stock will determine who. Oh, yep. Yep, I was gonna say that's definitely a double jump coming. Alright, Meister's on tournament point. Everyone put in your, your favorite Twitch emotes if you wanna give support to Ice Knight. Down up air is huge advantage. It doesn't look like Game Watch is like a good wait for that. Oh, catching Meister looking for the. Oh no, no, that's not gonna work against Meister. Okay, Meister getting that grab. That means we're gonna get to. We have to see if I how long I think I think to land. Alright, making it back. That's gonna take a stock. Ice Knight sitting at a good 63%. Oh. I mean, Meister's not too taken by that. He's used to his character doing a lot of taking death early. That's just the life of playing a featherweight. Not quite. Oh, fantastic recovery from Ice Knight. Just landing on the stage. Yeah, that's gonna take it. Alright, back down to two socks apiece. We're playing Smash 4 now. Nair. Nair. He really does like that, that landing there. I was not respecting that uppy well enough. Now back into the bacon. Those of you who may be listening, that was definitely not a hammer, that was just a get up attack. I think he's falling for that double jump chase. Alright. Trying to put something. Meister gonna try to make a statement. Let's find out. Alright, I don't think we're good for get out of that like situation. Oh, there was the hammer. Kaiser's disrespecting a lot of the buttons that he said Isaac trying to pull out. Just knowing that down tilt's gonna take the sock if he even lands it. Doing a good job of switching up when he's gonna fastball and when he's not gonna fastball that forward air or back air. Gosh, Ice Knight is such a risk taker. Alright, Ice Knight back to center stage. My one strong hit will take him at this point. Ice Knight's gotta play perf. That out smash was ready. I don't know, it's looking like curtains right now. At this. Meister is
Mr. Damon Wong.
Ignition 319's champion.
Alright. Well, I'm not on camera, so I'm just gonna go here. For those of you who tuned in, thank you for tuning in. Meister is this week's champion. Did lose one game against Ice Knight. But that'll do it for tonight. Hope everyone enjoyed. And we'll see you guys next week.